Yeah, good evening, and or whatever, wherever you are. I'm not sure how to greet you, Ben, but for today, I want to do my second summoning session on this game, and I've looked a bit around and have seen some information and looked up some information. How the rates are and stuff, and it I thought or I found out that usually the 5-star rate is not that high, and but you will get a lot of currency in this game, so you might summon a lot in the end. And I think for the daily missions you get like I think at least it's 500 and maybe even more. So let's see. You have to go to summon, to the summon shop. Yeah. Let's see how it's it's called crystals, the currency. Okay, so you can grind a lot, or you can get a lot of crystals in the game by doing the world map, or do daily missions. And the daily missions are the Lisa's list. Here, if you do everything, you get 300 crystals, and then for every other one, you get most of the time 50. So this is 400, 500, 600, 700. So 700. So you can do like in every, in every fourth day, maybe in 3 days, summoning. So this is not bad. This is okay, I think. So you've had good chance to get your 5-star. Let's see what we have in mail. I think a friend gift, yes. So make sure to, if you start at this game, make sure to do a lot of requests. So you can usually make friend requests. I'm doing this for all 5-star friends. So that they can give me some good currency back, and also can help me in my battles. So we can start with the friends summoning, so that you can see what you will get. The gold is always nice. Gold is very needed. And again, gold. Dungeon coins. Again, gold. And crystals. Here we go. So you can get additional crystals also by your friend points you get, and so you will stack them up really really fast, and so you don't really have to pay any money in this game, I think. But like I said, the 5-star rates are not that high, but I really really hope that I can get at least one 5-star, because it is really hard to fight in this game. I'm dying all the time, and it's really hard to do this, do the events and the other battles. So now we call the Slayers to do their stuff, and hopefully beat the events. Let's see if I'm here. So let's do a battle right now. And after that, I hope that we can the summoning. I will nevertheless die very fast. Maybe I don't really understand this game, but I'm always like one hit. I'm so dead all the time in this game. Especially in this hard modes and events and raids. I can't do much. But at least we dealt 11k damage, so this is not bad for me. This is really not bad for me. But still quite pathetic, I guess. We only want to make sure that we fought our battles. And then to get some rewards, and then yeah, it's okay for us. So now let's go to the summon shop. And I'm still not sure what this kind of 100% really means. But it looks attractive for me, so I will try my summoning. And always do the broadcast summoning, because you might get additional friends and viewers, and then you can get, I think, some tickets if you are lucky. But I think I will not get any friends, because I only recently started, but who knows, maybe someone joins. So will we get any viewers? Nobody wants to do our summoning session. Why? So our first, I think this was also our first one at the last summoning video. Oh man, it's so pathetic. Okay, this one looks at least a bit, yeah, more beautiful. Then we have a rabbit or something like that. I feel like this is something we will get a lot of fooder again. Come on, please. Don't disappoint me. I want at least a 4-star, please. At least a 4-star, come on. Oh, this looks nice. But only 3-star. This should be a 4-star, in my opinion. Magic girl, I think. So 8. Oh, this doesn't look good. 8. A rabbit. Giant muscle. Rabbit. Oh man, come on. Why are you doing this to me? I'm grinding so hard this crystals, and I don't get anything? Why? Why you get all the crystals? Oh, this is sad. Thank you. At least we get a card, okay. And 200 crystals back. Wow. At least something. Also, we summoned 20 charts already, so we get also a summoning ticket back. So we have another chance to summon a 3-star, wow. Oh man. Can also enhance 10 items and we get another summon ticket. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's see, now we can claim also our reward for the first step. And step 2 would be then also a ticket which can give us a 4 or 5 star child summon, child. But I don't know what this bonus reward means. Maybe if you are lucky, then you will get a bonus reward. Ah, okay, we got 200 crystals also. Nice. So we only need to grind like 2200 to do another summon, okay. Now we go to our items and let's try our luck again. And now I want to have at least a 4-star, but with a 3-star base ticket, okay? Let's start with the worst. Yes, of course. Now we have, I think we have a higher chance to get at least a 4-star, maybe. No, this is a accessory. Okay, I didn't know that. But now we can at least get a 4-star child. Wow, wow, unbelievable. I'm so lucky, guys. And we got... I don't know. We got... Hopefully it's helpful. Let's see. Let's go to characters. And I want him to join my party. He is an attacker. Nice. I need attacker. I need many of them. But with whom I should exchange him with? I really don't like this card. I don't know how I should use him. So I will kick him. Before he's a 4-star, but. I really hate this one. This is not helpful at all. And now we let him join. But the problem is he is only, yeah, level 1, so he can't do much, I think. So he needs to level a bit up and then he can maybe be a better attacker and part of this team. Although the leveling is not that essential. It gives not that this crazy amount of stats actually. So see, it gives only a low amount of stats. But this is not that crucial in the end. But compared to my tank, he has really low death. So this might be a problem. So he dies quite fast. And yeah. But I hope that that I can deal more damage this way. For instance, in this raid. Yeah. Because my tank can't deal any damage at all. Okay, so this is it for now. And thank you that you have checked out this video and this footage of this game. I don't know if I should recommend this game. It is okay, I think. But it's not must have to play it. I think it from the outside when I've looked up some videos and researched info on this, it looked for me really appealing, also the music. But actually in the game it's not that appealing to me, I must say. And it's still a solid game, but I think you don't necessarily need to play this game. But it's a unique game, definitely. And if you like this style, sure, check it out and see if it's for you or not. But what I really find a bit